Paul Gascoigne was taken into custody on suspicion of criminal damage after he allegedly held a brick at a van in an apparent altercation with a photographer. The former England footballer, 47, was arrested at his penthouse home in Sandbanks, Dorset, on 10 September shortly before 2 p.m. Officers arrived at the scene in two cars and a police van. Several stood guard outside the residence as others were seen entering the property and closing the balcony doors. Soon after, Gascoigne, who was wearing a hooded dressing gown, was led away from the house by the officers and into the back of the police van. He was taken to Poole Police Station, where he was questioned and later released on bail to return to the station in October.